Hello, I am the Advanced Integration and Simulation Resource, or Advisor. I am equipped to introduce you to the basic systems that will guide your development on this new planet. Additionally, I can provide strategic advice based on situations you encounter. How would you like me to proceed? My psychohistorical simulations suggest that our society could evolve in three very different directions, or affinities, based primarily on which technologies we invest our research in. As we level up in a specific affinity, we will gain benefits which will help us adapt to life on this planet and unlock powerful upgrades to our military units. Orbital surveys of the planet's surface indicate an abundance of native life forms, but no advanced intelligence. These life forms do not appear to be overtly hostile, but I would recommend caution when deciding to engage with them. I have also detected what appear to be large abandoned structures of unknown origin. Use the Explorer unit to investigate these sites. There may be valuable artifacts left behind. Select a suitable location for our people to make planetfall. This will be the site of our first great city. Select a plot within the red border to land. Consider sending your explorer or soldier out to explore this world we now call home. When a unit is selected, right-click on a tile to have that unit move there. The Tech Web provides a bird's-eye view of the technologies that may be discovered and how they are connected. Technologies come in two types, branches and leaves. Branches represent broader technological ideas and cost less research. Leaves are more specific and are more expensive. Consider sending your explorer or soldier out to explore this world we now call home. When a unit is selected, right-click on a tile to have that unit move there. I have something that needs your attention. Consider sending your explorer or soldier. Now that we have a worker, we can order them to construct improvements to boost the productivity of our territory. Move your worker to a highlighted tile and construct an improvement. Pardon me, I may be able to assist you. We have a worker, but have not improved any tiles yet. Order your worker to construct an improvement on a tile near one of your cities to gain an economic benefit. This is the city screen. It allows you to change what this city is building. On this screen, you can also spend energy to purchase tiles around the city to expand your territory, and you can tell the city's citizens which tiles to work.
al pueblo unido de Sudamérica le da la bienvenida. Vamos conversar. Desculpe, pero no. Que tenga un buen día. Nosotros no recuamos. La victoria será nuestra.
One of our units has walked into a cloud of strange alien miasma. This miasma is toxic and will damage our units and equipment if they remain here. Until we understand this substance better, we should avoid it if possible. You have a new quest available. Throughout the game, your actions will trigger different quests that can unlock bonuses for your people. Open the quest log to see what's available to you, and check back often. This may be helpful.
Sputnik, Slavianska Federacja pozdrawia Ciebie. Proszę, gawari. Proszę proszczenia. Proszę, gawari. Dawajcie ochranim naszą ziemlę. Nie będziem jej niszczyć.
The virtue screen allows you to choose the virtues that will shape your civilization. You spend your accumulated culture to acquire them. The deeper you go in each row or column, the more bonuses you will earn.
Concedido.
Resource pods were sent ahead of our journey and contain valuable materials from old Earth. Send a unit onto the resource pod to see what it contains.
How may the corporation serve you? What's the deal? Make an offer. Impossible. There is no profit in this for you.
Excuse me, I have important information for you. One of your military units is near an enemy unit. To attack, order a combat unit to move into a tile occupied by the enemy. In combat, both the attacking and defending units may take damage, and if already weak, they could be destroyed. You have finished construction on a unit which can launch into orbit. To launch it, select the unit and click its action button. Once launched, it will have an area effect on the tiles beneath it until it deorbits. This may be helpful. This is the orbital view. It displays the effect areas of units that are in orbit. Effect areas cannot overlap. Excuse me, I have important information for you. I may be able to assist you. Thank you. I have something that needs your attention. This may be helpful. We have a unit that is on the verge of being destroyed. And are easily killed. So
come,
move it
Mr.
to a safe location.
The Commonwealth welcomes you
until healed.
United we stand. Divide.
Ms. Gatney.
Our engineering groups have discovered a new efficient method to build and deploy satellites. Once constructed, you can launch a satellite to the orbital layer, which will allow you to project abilities or firepower down to the world below. Choose its final orbital location carefully, as it cannot be moved once deployed. This alien world is dangerous, and we are vulnerable to attack. I suggest that you build additional military units to explore and to defend our settlement.
I can live with that.
Thank you. Venez, mettez-vous à l'aise. Franco-Iberia vous accueille chaleureusement.
We have lost all of our military units. We need to train more military units to defend ourselves against hostile...
Thank you.
Давайте охраним нашу землю. Не будем ей нищить.
The enemy unit you are near. This means that it has a special defensive bonus indicated by a shield flag. Fortified units are extremely difficult to defeat one-on-one, so consider attacking with multiple units in the same turn.
That is on the verge of being destroyed. Enemy units are much less effective in combat and are easily killed, so moving.